A cylindrical metallic wire is stretched to increase its length by 5%. Calculate the percentage change in its resistance. Solution. Resistance R is equal to rho L by A. The resistance of a conductor depends upon two factors, length of the conductor and area of cross-sectional area. Here resistivity is constant. Now the ratio of R1 upon R2 is equal to L1 upon L2 multiplied by A2 upon A1. As the mass of the conductor remains constant, therefore A1 L1 is equal to A2 L2. So A1 upon A2 is equal to L2 upon L1. By putting the value of A1 upon A2 in R1 upon R2, therefore R1 upon R2 is equal to L1 upon L2 multiplied by, here A2 upon A1 is upon L1 upon L2. L1 upon L2 implies that R1 upon R2 is equal to L1 upon L2 whole square. Now the length is increased by 5%. Let initial length L1 is equal to 100, then L2 is equal to 100 plus 5 means 105. By putting the values, R1 upon R2 is equal to 100 upon 105 whole square. 20, 21, or R1 upon R2 is equal to 400 upon 441. Now when R1 is 400, then R2 is 441, then percentage increase in resistance is equal to percentage increase, R2 increases, so R2 minus R1 upon R1 multiplied by 100, 441 minus 400 upon 400 multiplied by 100, 441 upon 41 upon 400 into 100 divided by 4, it is 41 upon 4. After solving we get 10.25% answer.